they got flu.
Flu, eh? You should eat more fresh fruit! Right. Self-defense. Tonight, you'll be carrying on from our lesson last week, and I'll teach you how to defend yourself against someone who will attack you with a piece of fresh fruit.
Oh, you promised you wouldn't do fruit this week.
What do you mean?
We've done fresh fruit for the last 9 weeks.
What's wrong with fruit? You think you know it all, eh?
Can't we do something else?
Like someone who attacks you with a pointed stick.
Pointed stick? Oh! Want to learn how to defend ourselves against pointed sticks, do we? Getting all high and mighty, eh? Fresh fruit not good enough for you, eh? Well, that is it, my lad! When you're walking into tonight and some homicidal maniac comes after you with a load of Logan berries, don't cry into me! Now, passion fruit. When your assailant comes lunging at you with a passion fruit... What?
We've done the passion fruit.
We've done oranges, apples, grapefruits.
Whole and segments.
Pomegranates, greengages.
Grapes, passion fruit.
Lemons.
Plums.
Mangoes in syrup.
What about cherries?
We did them.
Red and black?
Yes.
All right then. Bananas. We haven't done them, have we? Right! Bananas! How to defend yourself against a man armed with a banana. Right! You! Come at me with this banana. Catch! Now, it's quite simple. First of all, you force him to drop the banana. Secondly, you eat the banana, thus disarming him. You are now rendered him helpless.
Suppose he's got a bunch?
Shut up!
Suppose he's got a pointed stick?
Shut up! Right, now you, Mr. Apricot.
Harrison.
Sorry, Mr. Harrison. Come at me with that banana. Hold him on that! That's it! Now attack me! Come on! I will now eat the banana!